Crazy story of the weekend I have. My friend and I, we really know having a time, wanted to get in the holiday spirit.
I bet.
Yeah, you know how you do a little champagne, some Christmas lights, this, that. Pretty good time. We're at my house. Someone... There we go. Can everyone hear me now?
Yeah.
He needs to hold it for me because apparently I can't do that myself. So we were in my house. Someone knocks at the door. I don't know who it is. I open the door, random church group full of carolers. First they ask for my money.
Jehovah's Witnesses.
Or some, like, whatever, Baptist.
Mormons.
One of them. I don't know. I'm Jewish. I don't understand how to do these things. But they first ask for my money, and I was like, no thanks. So then they were like, we'll sing for you. They had a little guitar. I fully lied to them and just was like, I don't live here. I'll take a message. And then I just slid the door on their face, and that was it. I love this.
Oh,